Senator Diaz.
Today, we are here talking about another death, another police officer shot in the city of New York. And I remember when we all went against something that was called stop and frisk. During the time of stop and frisk, which we didn't like, because sometimes they went out of their hands. But I have to admit, and I'm telling all of my colleagues here, that during the time of stop and frisk, crime came down. People thought twice before taking a gun and a weapon, because they thought or they knew that they might be stopped. So there were many people that stopped carrying weapons. Once we decided to do away with stop and frisk, now everybody's carrying weapons. Shooting are coming back. This police officer, Mr. Moore, got shot. And we are, again, I'm here again, and I know that stop and frisk, sometimes they went and abuse it. But we gotta do something. We gotta do something in the city of New York. There's too many people carrying weapons. And too many people being hurt. So if something doesn't happen soon, I think that we're gonna have to bring back the stop and frisk. What I'm saying, I know a lot of people are gonna go berserk on me, but I don't care. My concern are those senior citizens, the constituents, and the citizens of the city that have been put in jeopardy. So ladies and gentlemen, I join those of you that are here feeling sorry because of the death of the police officer Moore. I pray for him, for his family. Our prayer are for his family. But again, something must be done. And if not, let's bring back the stop and frisk. Thank you, Mr. President.